bed with some kittens.
You did?
All right. I'm going to tell that story. But first, we're here to give you a Do the Right Thing Award. Okay? We've been given Do the Right Thing Award since 1988. Over 1,000 kids have gotten the award for doing what you did. Stuff like you. Okay? But our sheriff really loves when kids do the right thing because it shows all the adults how to act. Okay? And they love that kind of stuff, right? So, let's see here. Give these to him. Alright. So, Landon, are you in first grade? First grade at Collier, right? You're a virtual student, right? But normally you go to vineyards, right? You've been to vineyards before, right? Alright, so you were out riding a bicycle with your dad, right? And did you find a little kitten on the side of the road that was getting ready to maybe get hit? Okay, so we found a little kitten, and then you worked really hard to find out who the owner was, right? He even took it to the vet, and to see if it was microchipped, and it was, right? So you were able to find the owner, and they were really grateful, right? Well, we love that kind of stuff, and we're so proud of you for what you did. And we want to thank you for doing the right thing, okay? So what we have for you, first I have this really cool backpack, all right? Not many kids have this, all right? Just about maybe 50 kids have this backpack around the county. So the first thing you